take my hand and start a brand new day. And together as one, we'll start to see some change. Take my hand and start a brand new day. Together as one, we'll be stronger in every way.
And I'm Joe Jones. I'm the board chairman this year at United Way, and I'm director of external affairs at the Appalachian Power Company. We're kicking off something brand new at United Way today. It's our brand new corporate recognition program, and it's called the Top 50 Most Generous Workplaces in Roanoke Valley. There are some of the most caring and compassionate people that I think I've ever met. I've been involved with United Way in one way or another for nearly 35 years and in a number of places, and I've never seen the level of caring and compassion in any location that I've seen here. And special thanks today to the sponsors of our gathering, Advance Auto Parts and Kroger Mid-Atlantic. I think they should give a round of applause.
You are here today, and you have been by our side for so long because you all understand something that we hope so many others begin to learn from you. And you recognize that the truth is that doing good is good for business. You understand that inherently, and you've made it a business goal to care. And these are opportunities to align goals. These partnerships are opportunities to succeed together. So United Way's goals are both altruistic and practical. We care and we focus on and we are in the business of making sure that every child has access to a good life through a good education. Because they should be able to perceive their future without the limitations of their circumstances. Because they should be prepared to come join you in your workforce when the time is right. And it shouldn't matter where they're coming from. That's the business we're in. We're in the business of making sure that families are financially stable so that they can provide for their own, so that they can be good examples for their children, so that they can contribute socially, and so they can contribute to your business success. We're in the business of making sure that health is not a barrier to a good life. Can you think of a more significant barrier than being unhealthy to any aspect of your own life? It's important to us to make sure that those barriers are not present so that we can have the kind of community that people want to live in and so that you can have the kind of workforce that you can rely on. These are our goals. And they really sound a whole lot like goals that probably make sense to you. They sound a lot like goals that align to your own goals. You want to grow the next generation of engineers or IT professionals? Let's do that together. You want to cultivate the skills that might lead to a career in the medical field? We need nurses. Let's do that together. We need to build a region that is attractive for economic development and expansion. Let's create a community that people want to come to and live in. Let's do this together. Because it's the only way to get it done. It's no one person, no one organization, no one industry's job. The only way to do it is together. Those things don't happen in classrooms alone, and they don't happen at the kitchen table at night and at home. They happen along the way. They happen when we, as adults that care about children, sit down next to them and read to them and allow them to expand their minds so that they begin to believe that they can do and be anything. These things happen in after-school and out-of-school time care programs where children begin to recognize their talents and those talents are nurtured into the nucleus of a career path. These things happen when parents acquire skills that lead them to better jobs in your environments, that give them the opportunity to support their families and be the best example to their children of what a little bit of hard work and a bit of help can do. Today, we are incredibly grateful to be able to do a little bit of marketing for you. This is our way of giving back to you just a little bit of what you've given to your community through our mission. Let us pat you on the back so that you don't have to do it yourselves. We are incredibly grateful to be able to leverage that awareness on your behalf. And we are grateful that you do it not for reward or recognition, but because you get it. And it just makes the recognition and this opportunity on our part even sweeter. I want to end my remarks by sharing with you one last thing that we know you get that we do hope and wish everyone else in this community begins to understand. And that is that your company, your employee base is populated by human beings that have needs and goals and aspirations and passions. And your partnership with United Way is an investment in your business because it is an investment in your own people. When your employees perceive that they are in a position of need, and it does happen, we make sure that they have a place to go to get those needs met quickly and with quality. When your employees recognize that they have a passion for social cause and movement that they want to mobilize and don't know how and want to get going, we have an answer for that. That's what we are here to do. Our business objective is to support and advance your human capital. That's what we are here to do for you and with you. So it would seem that our business objectives align beautifully. And I thank you for advocating for the belief that it's about togetherness and the belief that your corporations are just as critical to success socially as any one nonprofit or any collection of nonprofits is. I thank you for advocating for that, and I thank you for living united. And now I'd like to introduce our current campaign chair, our incoming board chair, and your city manager, Mr. Chris Morrow, who will tell us a little bit more about Most Generous Places, workplaces, and to begin the process of acknowledging and recognizing you all. Thank you.
You can feel in the room the passion and the energy that she has brought to the Valley, and I'm excited about where we're going to bring United Way. It was a great one. It's going to be even better because of some of the new ideas, one of which is demonstrated in what we're doing here this morning. And I do have to say that, as city manager, one thing that attracted me here in Roanoke and keeps me excited is I've never been any place where we have such a proactively, passionately engaged corporate sector. It's one of our greatest assets, and it's why I think we have so much momentum going here. So I thank you in many ways. And I think one way that's demonstrated is your support of United Way. It's a good indicator of a community, and it's one of our strengths. So we are here today to publicly recognize you, the generous partnership that each of your organizations has demonstrated to our community. And as Joe said earlier, this is a brand new program that aims to recognize the whole portfolio of ways that you support United Way's work in this community. And that includes your corporate giving, employee giving, in-kind support, initiative support, and special events. We see this program as an opportunity for us to lift you, our partners, up for the wonderful things that you do in the Valley. It really is about us being able to brag on you when you can't brag on yourself, so I hope you'll take advantage of that. I hope this shows not only how grateful we are for your support, but also help with your brand positioning, public relations, and your recruitment efforts. So now we'll start with the programs ranked 26 to 50 for the 2015 year. 1,000 unbanked families' lives were stabilized through brand new savings accounts through Bank on Roanoke Valley. Close to 100 children received scholarships to attend a quality early child education center, which we heard about how critical that is this point.
Take my hand and start a brand new day. And together as one, we'll start to see some change.
We have the programs ranked 11 through 25. These companies were also extremely generous group, providing just under $1 million in funding and support These are some of the things that they helped make happen. Over 700 women and children affected by domestic violence provided a safe place, skills, and resources to rebuild their lives. More than 50 of our region's leading healthcare providers were united under a common goal to create a culture of health within our valley. Over 1,500 individuals were connected to employment opportunities, returning 832,000 into the pockets of working families in Roanoke Valley.
Take my hand and start a brand new day. And together as one, we'll start to see some change.
Generous places to work in the Roanoke Valley. These companies generously contributed $2.1 million to this community to invest in our children and our youth. Thanks to their support alone, hundreds of teachers at 27 local child care centers were trained to provide our next generation's workforce with the skills they need to succeed in school and life. Over 2,500 Roanoke Valley residents who found themselves in a position of crisis were supported with food, shelter, healthcare assistance. More than 1,000 children and youth were given a safe place to learn and grow through preschool and after school programs, ensuring that our kids stay on the path towards high school graduation. So now, number 10, most generous organizations in the valley, Yokohama Tire Manufacturing, Virginia. United Steelworkers of America Local number 1023. Number 9, Boxlakes. Number 8, T-Mike. Unfortunately, they weren't able to make it this morning, but they're number 7, United Parcels. Number 6, most generous, All Tech Industries Incorporated. Number 5, most generous workplace, Wells Fargo. Number 4, Kroger Mid-Atlantic. Carilion Clinic. Number 2, most generous workplace, Norfolk Southern Corporation. And last, but certainly not least, a company that is well known for its longevity and generous support of many things in the Roanoke Valley. The number 1 most generous place to work in the Roanoke Valley is Advance Auto Parts. We are so deeply thankful to all of you for your generosity. Your investment in this community helps build a stronger, more stable workforce, bolsters the local economy, and improves health and well-being for our entire community. Thank you once again. Let's give each other a round of applause. So once again, thank you so much for coming out today. I mean, the big turnout we have says a lot about this community. And thank you again for today's sponsors, Advance Auto Parts and Kroger Mid-Atlantic. I hope you all have a great day. And